In the arena now, we have Riding Out of Order, number 41. This is SRF Reverie, owned by Annie Eldridge of Duxbury, Massachusetts, written by Ariel Giraud of Southern Pines, North Carolina. His six-year-old Irish sport horse mare had a score of 52.5 in the dressage and clear on the cross country. They're actually moved up to ninth place. This is with a score of 52.5. This is number 41. Okay, jumping in no time for Ariel and SRF Reverie, with them a final score of 60.5.